Okay, a quick one right here. We want to find the equation of the line tangent to y equal 1 over x when x is equal to 2. Now, I put a little coordinate system over here, pretty rough looking, but we can get an idea if our answer is correct by looking at this. So anyways, we want to find the equation of the tangent line, so we need the slope in one point on the line. So one point on the line would be this. If x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1 over 2. So I have a point on the line. It's x equal 2, y equal 1/2. And then I want to find the slope of the line. So I need the derivative, right? So y prime is equal to, I can think of this as x to the negative 1, bring an exponent out in front, negative 1 to a power 1 less, negative 2. So that will end up to be negative 1 over x squared. So when x is equal to 2, that derivative y prime is negative 1 over 4. So negative 1 fourth, y is equal to 1/2, the derivative is negative 1 fourth, so I can write the equation of the line this way. Y minus 1/2 is equal to negative 1 fourth times x minus 2. And let's see, let's multiply both sides by 4. No, let's not do that. Y minus 1/2 is equal to negative 1 fourth x, and then I multiply negative 1 fourth times negative 2 and get positive 1/2. And then I'll subtract 1/2 from both sides. Y is equal to negative 1 fourth x plus 1. Okay, so that's the equation of the line tangent. Let's see. When x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1/2. So x is equal to 1, 2, y is equal to 1/2. When x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1. So I have this point right here. And when x is equal to 1/2, y is equal to 2. But you know what the graph of y equal 1 over x looks like. So it's going to come down like this. And approach the x-axis and the y-axis asymptotically. Same thing down here. So I'll get these points when x is equal to 2, y is equal to negative 1/2. Okay, so it looks like this. So how about our equation of the line tangent? Well, it looks like y equal negative 1 fourth x plus 1. So I know it's going to cross the y-axis at 1. It has a slope of negative 1 fourth. So if I go over 4 and down 1, I'll get to another point on the graph. So it should look something like that. And that seems to make sense, right? That looks like the line tangent to the graph at that point. Of course, I could go to Wolfram Alpha or Desmos or one of those graphing programs, just put this in and I would see it very accurately. This is just kind of a rough sketch. But anyways, you want to find the equation of the line tangent, you need a point on the line, you need the slope of the line. The equation itself gives you a point on the line. The derivative of the equation gives you the slope of the line. So nice little problem.